Hey everyone, welcome back to Windless Effort. Adjust the volume. There we go. Goodness gracious. I hate so much how I have to turn the volume way up to listen to YouTube videos, to watch YouTube videos, but then whenever I want to play a game for my channel to record it, I have to turn it way down. It's baffling. I don't understand why these are necessities, but whatever, I guess. Anyway, welcome back. Do I have readjusted my chair, and I hope that I don't break my wrists in the process. By readjusted, I literally mean I just raised my chair up a few inches because it was, I was starting to feel some strain on my wrist because it sits on like a little, basically the way my room is set up, my desk is set up anyway, I've got, one of those, like, stereotypical 2-foot by 4-foot folding chairs, folding chairs. I know what I'm talking about, I swear. Folding tables? Like the ones you could buy for like 20 bucks at a Home Depot or something. See, it's funny because I work at Home Depot, ha ha ha. But I have one of those as my desk. That's where both of my monitors are set up and also where I keep all of my day-to-day clutter. Like my Rubik's Cube, my wallet, my mostly empty package of gum, etc., etc. Sorry, I just looked down and noticed how incredibly, like, how super messy my room actually is. I never even really look at it, but ew. That's pretty messy. These are the materials for a tapper? Oh, just wood and copper. I need that. But yeah, and then below that, my computer sits on the floor at the very far right side, next to the wall, between the wall and one of the legs of the table. And then directly in front of the tower, the PC tower, is this little bedstand that has been chilling in my family for like a quadrillion years and then some. And that's what I put my mouse on when I'm doing anything with my computer. Do I really need to be storing all these? Of course I don't. I'm just gonna take all of them out of there. I'll sell this stuff too. And that, because that little bedside table, that little bedstand, is not at like the perfect height for my desk chair, I have to constantly like raise and lower the chair, which is not a problem, it's just kind of annoying that I have to do that. So like when it's too low, my wrist hurts because it's kinked slightly upwards, and now I've raised it up so it's probably too high at this point, but it's probably gonna be also kind of, it's probably gonna hurt the other way now, but at the very least it's a novel feeling. The actual physical experience of having my wrist bent at this angle constantly is new, which means at least for a little while it'll feel more like stretching than just constant physical stress on some part of my body. We'll see how that turns out. I mean, I may end up lowering my chair during this episode for all I know. There's a possibility of such. Can I hit you from... Nope. I did not want that. Get back there, nerd. I feel like I should be able to... Nope. Oh, wait, there we go. Once again, screwing up hitboxes. Let's do it. But yeah, so if you hear some, like, chair shuffling noises during this episode, that's what's up. I'm just trying to make sure my wrist doesn't snap and like doesn't just snap and my hand falls off. That would be pretty unfortunate if it were to happen, right? Totally. Anyway, Stardew Valley. Blah blah blah. I'm gonna do stuff like chop down trees and put little purple specks into a bunch of cages floating in a small pond that somehow, even though no one uses this pond but me, has a whole bunch of trash in it and has never run out of trash. Even though you literally can't even see the trash until you pull it out. Somehow. Okay. Now that all this grass stuff has grown a very, very large amount, I'm gonna chop down a bunch of it. I just want to get a bunch of hay, not like too much, but enough. And by enough, I mean enough to last me for a while. Know what I mean? You should know what I mean. I still need to figure out what to do with all this space down here. I haven't decided yet. Might be a good area to, yeah, I really don't know. Could do pretty much whatever I want, it's just a matter of figuring out what I want to do. That's the hard part. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get some stuff in here. That is included. Eggs and the like. What should I do today? Might not be a bad idea to hit up the skull cavern in the desert. Actually see about killing some skeletons, right? Get some of that done. Alright. No. Correct. Means I'm gonna want... Oh, right, I need to get my hoe upgrading. I need that. So here's what I'm gonna do. Nope, that goes with me. I'm gonna take all of my explosives. First thing, I'm gonna hop into town, I'm gonna get this hoe... I'm gonna give this hoe over to the Mr. Blacksmith dude. Clint, I think was his name was, something like that. Ooh, a prehistoric hand axe. Nice. I don't think I've seen that in a while. So I'm gonna hop over here, I'm gonna get this process started. So in a few days, I'll have access to a considerably better tool than what I had prior. And next up, back to the bus stop, I'm gonna go ahead and go straight to Calico Desert, where I will be doing the thing. Of course, I'm gonna start by looking around the desert for a little bit, see if there's any good forageables to pick up. Like this thing. This coconut just chilling right there. Just want to look around a little bit. Some like cactus plant, cactus fruit and stuff. Not too much. Could also check and see what Sandy's actually selling right now. I really don't know what she's got. But at the same time, eh. So I need to kill skeletons to make this thing relevant. Oh, I don't have a hoe. I can't tear out those worms. What a shame! You know, I just realized that I was actually gonna stop by the saloon and buy some salads or something to take with me in here. Because, like, I would rather not die. And a large part of that is making sure, in this place that's super dangerous, is making sure that you've got things that can heal you. So I messed up a little bit there, but thankfully I found some cactus fruit, which... These restore 42 health apiece. That's actually pretty good. Max health is 140. Yeah, that should keep me alive pretty well for a while. And yeah, so goal is find some skeletons and blow them up, or mummies or whatever they are. Were they mummies or skeletons? I forget which. Mummies. They're mummies, not skeletons. I don't like this. Here, have some extra space so I have enough room to dodge. They're mummies I need to kill, not skeletons. I knew that. I knew that. I was aware of this fact, I swear. Absolutely. Without a doubt. Don't question me. This might take a while. But at the very least, while I'm down here, I could possibly get some iridium from all them slimes, too. Purple slimes down here have a chance to drop iridium ore, after all. And I still need more of that. Like, I don't think I'm ever going to not need more iridium. Truly. This stuff is super useful. Also, I'm just gonna go ahead and throw out the junk. Yeah, get stuck. Caught against the wall. Hit stun for days. Okay. Here we go. So I'm thinking a good strategy for this would be to basically lure all of them into one spot, drop down some kind of explosive, whatever I have, and set it off. So there's two. There's a diamond. That's cool. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to mess with you guys right now. Go away. Damn it. Still got hit anyway? Come on. Stop. Cease and desist. That's better. So maybe while they're down is when I drop the explosive? I'm really not sure here. Oh yeah, totally is. Now why am I doing this is my question. Do they just have like a really, really rare potential drop or something? I could see that, but I don't understand currently. So far they're just giving me some solar essence, which is not really all that impressive. Okay, let's try and lure these ones into the same general area. How many do we have in this floor? Okay. It's four of them. Is that it? Alright, that's cool. I can dig it. Alright, guys. Come on. Follow me. You know you want to. No, keep coming. Yeah, I need you to just, like... Miner's treat. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, god damn it. This is hard. Oh my god, that was a big blast radius. I didn't realize how large that would be. Oh, jeez. Okay, so I got a miner's treat. I don't think that's what I need, though. I need something else. Something more specific, I'm gonna guess. But what, though? That's the question. Yeah, I really don't know. Well, I'll see if I can find some more mummies. Keep this going. Also, try not to die. I've only got one of these things left. Yeah, this is hurting my wrist. There really is no good way for me to sit here that won't hurt my wrist, but that's just the nature of my setup. I can't really do anything about it. Kinda stuck. You know what? Since I have this... Sure. Is that gonna make it so I can... Oh, I thought that would make it so I could, damn. I thought that would make it so I could chop... I could knock these down in one hit. I guess that's just tool related, not mining stat related. Oh well. Ladder, please. Ladder, please. I need more mummies. Okay, Omnigeode is cool, but that's not more mummies. Come on. Am I really so unlucky? I am really so unlucky. You know what? Freaking... Why did my bombs get out of my main... That's strange. Fine. Where's my ladder? Oh my god. Oh, okay. That's fine too. Aw, oh, but damn it. It's not a ruined section. It's no skeletons. I need some skeletons, yo. Skeletons. I keep saying skeletons. Skeletons are found in the ice place. I'm not looking for skeletons. I'm looking for mummies. I know what I'm talking about. I swear it. Oh, well, at least I get a bunch of stone out of this, if nothing else. Definitely feeling like I need more explosives, though. Gonna have to get some more bombs at some point. I do know they have crafting recipes. I could probably just invest in that. Any of you want to give me some iridium ore? make this trip at least somewhat worthwhile. Because so far I'm not really getting anything of importance. Like, I found a diamond. That's the most interesting thing I've gotten out of this little excursion. And I gotta say, I'm not super stoked that that's all I've found. That was a mistake. Oh, that's fine. I only did 11 damage. No big deal. There's some iridium. Thank you. While I continue to wonder, did the ladder already spawn, or did I just miss it entirely? I feel like I missed it entirely. Or I could just be imagining things. That's always a possibility. Oh, come on. You want to spawn a ladder for me? Way to disappoint. Please tell me I didn't just see it already. Wasting all this time. At least I'm getting some geodes. At least I'm getting some... There it is. Here we go. This is what I needed. Unless there are just casually no mummies here. Nope, there's one. Is it just the one, though? It is just the one. Alright, fine. Cloth. Also not what I'm looking for, but I'll take it. Meanwhile, gold. That was a lot of gold right there. Nope. Stop. Cease. Well, it's looking like this is going to be an unsuccessful venture in here. I'm not actually going to find whatever it is I needed. Whatever that might have been. But at the very least, I'm learning the real value of having explosives down in the mines. Jeez, this is oh much faster and easier. How do you make these? I know I have crafting recipes for them. Oh, it's just iron ore and coal? Apparently I got an achievement for that? I'll take it, sure, why not? Artisan. I think that's the achievement for crafting, like, 10 different things or something like that. There's my ladder. Do I dare go deeper? Kinda. I kinda dare. Like, sort of. I'm gonna walk out of here with something interesting, at least. Of course, this is definitely gonna be the last level that I explore. So how do you make the mega bombs? Oh, gold ore, solar essence, void essence. Wow, that's easy. That is really easy. Anyway, last thing I'm gonna do is this. See if I can get maybe one more geode before I leave. Nope. Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead and... God damn it, way to tempt me, game. I can't risk it, though. That's just way too much time. I need to get out of here. So that's a shame. I guess I'm really not gonna find whatever it was I was looking for. Not that I honestly have any idea what it is. But apparently that's what you gotta do. So that's what I'm gonna do. More of. Sort of. Kinda. At least I know how to craft bombs. At least they are very, very easy to make. Let's go ahead and get some junk in here that we're gonna sell off. Cloth I want to keep. So I feel like that's actually useful. For some reason. I don't know why I think it's useful, but I think it's useful. Amethyst I'll sell. Prehistoric hand axe I'll sell. The diamond? Yeah, I'll sell it. It's not like I'm not going to get any more, right? Right? I'm totally gonna get some more, right? The answer to that question is definitely, by the way. Just straight up, just definitely. Alright, I need a piece of coal. So I like getting refined quartz. It's pretty handy. Okay, so I've got iridium, I've got those. This is where the geodes went. Look at that. That's gonna get me something interesting, I hope. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and kill the day here. That was interesting. Not really sure if that was worth it, but maybe I got something cool out of it. It's always a possibility. Yeah, I made 4,000 gold. That's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Should I really be calling it gold? It's not really gold. I mean, it is, but it's not. Tomorrow's gonna be clear and sunny for the flower dance. Guess who cares? It's not me. So that letter in the mail is probably just telling me about the flower dance, actually. Don't care. Yup. Believe me, I'm really not interested. I saw it last time, last year. Whatever. It's a thing that they do. That's fine. That's cool. Not my thing. Are these done? They are done. Good. Let me grab some more of the... Ooh, should I make some... Ooh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna make some strawberry jam. Even though I don't know why that sounds so enticing. Never particularly been a fan of strawberry type stuff, but whatevs. Hey, get them potatoes. I'm gonna end up selling all of those potatoes, by the way. It's like, whatever, right? Whatever. So I'm thinking this might actually be a good time to start saving up money for summer seeds. What was the one? There's one in quality crops. Melons, that's it. I'm gonna just start saving up as much money as I can because it's, you know, 5 days away from summer season. Saving up all that money so I can buy enough seeds that I can ship like at least 300 of those things. And I got my reasons for that. Hello. Oh my god, I got a full heart on these two. That's a full heart. It's a full heart. Did you see that? That's perfect. And by perfect, I mean that's cute. Alright, chickens. There's some grass outside. Go frolic. Have a great time. Goodness gracious, these trees are growing like crazy. Been chopping down so many lately. Like, far more than I would have expected, anyway. For what that's worth. There's no easy way in there, is there? Nuts. Nope. Oh, whatever. It is a sacrifice that I am willing to make. I don't know what that's a reference. I feel like, for some reason, whenever I think of that particular phrase, I can only think of Lord Farquaad from Shrek. Don't judge. I don't even know why that's what I think of, but that's the most iconic use of that phrase that I can personally remember or think of. So like, but still. It's just kind of a weird association to make, but then again, Shrek is very iconic too, so. I mean, I know it's one of those like really, really heavily memed type things on the internet. Shrek is a meme, the movie itself, the character, etc. Ooh, another one grew. I needed... what did I need for this? Copper? Yeah. Let's get that on there. The sooner I do, the better. Bam! Oh, cool, I got a pine cone, too. That's cute, thank you. Let's grab this thing. Oh, hey! For real? There was some lightning last night? Oh, there must have been some lightning yesterday. While I was at the desert, I guess I missed it. Not a lot, but some. Hmm, cool. I didn't notice any of the other lightning rods were acting up. Hey, you're not supposed to be there, pal. I should probably actually grow grass in that area, shouldn't I? Around these trees. Wouldn't be a bad idea. Okay, so I grabbed this thing specifically so I could move it. How about a pickled potato? Sure, why not? Make a pickled potato. How much slime do I have? 97, not enough. I actually don't want to save any of that. Of what I got there. Just want to sell these things. I wonder how much I should sell at least one of these. Just for the system's record so it knows that I have done so. I'll sell the eggs too. Ship at least one of every single available item. I don't know if that actually falls under this category in here. Of like these things. This might actually be a battery pack right here, so maybe it does. Either way, it's good to do. Let's see how much it's worth. For all I know, the battery packs are worth a lot. Like, there is a possibility of such. I should probably just take all of these seeds and plant them somewhere, like, south. Somewhere south of the farm. It's not really that bad of an idea. Nah, whatever. Hey! Thanks! I can use that. Actually, what can I use these for? I know they're needed for pretty much every iridium thing and all these electrical devices, except for the lightning rods themselves. I don't need this. See, this is what I would most likely use the battery packs for, crystallariums. Crystallariums, and there was one other thing. Oh, whoa. When did I gain access? When did I gain access to this? That is really good. God damn, that is really good. I'm gonna have to think about... I love how this says restores health to full. Plus 80 health. I'm gonna have to think about... Yeah, investing in this. That is awesome. Huh. And then I could just, like, swap out that vampirism ring that I have, or any of these other things here. Wild. But yeah, I was seeing what else I could do with battery packs. There really isn't that much, but the iridium sprinklers. Oof. Oof, that's gonna be great. Anywho. In case you're wondering why I'm heading down this way. It's actually because I want to see if Miss Traveling Merchant is here. Nope. Damn. Oh, you know what? Because if she was there, I was going to see if she had a red cabbage for sale. And also, remember how fish are worth 50% more now? I kind of want to take advantage while there's some fish here. Yeah, sure. There's this feeding frenzy, so I might as well, right? More treasure, really? Goodness, it just keeps happening. Not that this treasure is going to be anything special, I'm sure, but that's still cool. I could get something interesting. Like a diamond? Oh my god, never mind. Forgive my initial cynicism, that's just like, damn. Oof. And all this fish that I'm gonna get out of here isn't gonna be like the biggest things or the most valuable fish, but I'm gonna get a whole bunch of them. So I'm okay with it. And they are still gonna be worth 50% more than their base value. So like, please sign me up and stuff and things. Actually, if I remember correctly, let me see. Fish worth 25% more, fish worth 50% more. Ha ha ha. That's exactly what I'd want. Oh, it's gone. Damn. Oh well. Spent a little bit to get some fish. I could get something out of it. Something cool. Who knows? I got a diamond after all, so that's... I'd say that's pretty good. It's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good yield. I think that's what I meant to say. I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain that's what I was getting at. With the word yield. Possibly. Well, either way. So there's some more resources to drop off. I really feel like I should just go back into the Skull Cavern, but it's a little late in the day for that. Like, if I were to do that, I would want it to be, on a day where that's, like, my specific goal. You know what? I need to make bombs. I need iron ore. No, wait. Yeah, I need iron ore and coal. Should be plenty. I am gonna go ahead and go back in there. Absolutely, I will. But I want to make sure I have something with me that can restore my energy and heal me first. So I'm gonna go to the saloon, I guess. I mean, to be fair, I do have all those like fruits and vegetables and stuff available in the place, in that one chest, the chest I have with all the food. I got those. Yeah, you can get me a coffee. Carp surprise. It's bland and oily. That's cute. Salads are still the best value, I think. Yeah. Buy 14 of them. Seems good. I'm gonna go ahead and start by downing this coffee. So now I'm faster. Run, run, run. Gotta go fast? Nah, I gotta go fast. There you go. You gotta make sure that as you're saying the word fast, you're emphasizing that. You're making your throat a little bit gravelly. Sure, free money. Making your throat a little bit gravelly, and you're crossing your eyes. Fast. Fast. There you go. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. And then you just keep saying that over and over again until your vocal cords decide that they hate you and they leave. No, they just up and leave. They just gone, vanished, poof, vamoose, adios, go away. Meanwhile, I can just casually sit here and swing my sword and oh my god, an iridium bar. Whew, that is rare. That's, what, the second time now that that's ever happened to me? Damn. I love it. It's great. And then one of them just drops a diamond. See, I've already made back the amount that I spent on the ticket to get here, and then some. Just from that diamond alone. Heck, the iridium bar itself is probably also worth a lot. Might even be worth more than the diamond now that I have this. What's the one skill I have? It's farming is the one skill that's not 10 yet. But yeah, that iridium bar might actually be... Whoop. Might actually be worth more than the diamond that I picked up just there. Sure. This is fine. Another one? Are you serious? These freaking flying snakes are so annoying. So annoying. And also, I just kind of suck sometimes, but they're still annoying. And nothing is changing that. Sweet. So many slimes. At the very least, this is getting me quite a ways down the line towards the whole defeat 2,500 slimes. Yeah, I'm gonna get there in no time if I keep making trips back here. I mean, I only had, like, last I checked, I only had, like, 170 or 160 left. Something like that, I think. Well, whatever. No ladder? I need a ladder, please. A way down, if you would be so kind. Oh, there was already a ladder. I knew that. I knew that. I swear I knew that. I'm not making this up. I could never make this up. Obviously. Never. Never at all. Could never make it up. There's no way. It's not possible. Don't listen to me. I'm totally not lying. Now remember, my specific goal is to find some mummies that I can explodify. So if I end up skipping some floors, so be it. It's gonna happen. Really shouldn't surprise anyone that I do so. Damn, how big is the explosion on the mega bombs? Like, now I'm just really curious. I feel like I might have tested it once and then just completely forgotten. Maybe I could, I mean, I have the materials now, I could just test it again. Not yet, but I could. Come on, give me some of them ruins floors. Not just floors that imply there's some structure, but like, areas where I can actually find mummies, please. Although, to be fair, I don't mind the iridium ore from these nerds, either. Damn, a whole bar, like, a piece of ore and a whole bar already. That is wild. Unexpected might be a better term, but still. You wanna just do me a favor and, like, not? Away. Go! Shoo! Flee! Be gone! I actually don't have the materials on me right now. I forgot. You need them solar essence, which I do not have currently. Had to defeat some mummies to get that solar essence, didn't I? Well, G-game, if you would be so kind as to oblige, provide me that which I require, I would not be forced to be such a snoot. A snoot, yes. That's exactly what I meant to say. I am a snoot. Oof. Geodes and gems and all sorts of cool stuff. And then a lead rod, even though that thing's pretty much just trash. Anyone care to give me a ladder here? The answer is clearly no, but I feel like I'm allowed to at least inquire, right? Anything? Anybody? No? Are we just out of ladders? Are they all gone? Did we sell out? Is that what's going on? I can't believe this. Cooperate. Please. Please? Okay, that's fine too. But still no mummies. Oh my god. Come on. Is that iridium ore right there? I think that is, actually. So I've only ever seen one iridium ore piece, and I've forgotten what it looks like. Yeah, it is iridium ore. Oh, there's some gold in there too. That's cool. Nice. I mean, it was only one piece of ore, but it's something, right? It's a fifth of the way towards a bar. AKA a 25th of the way towards a new tool. Which is fine, I guess. Now, if only I could find some mummies. See, here's the thing, pal. You're not a mummy. I don't want you. You're not a mummy. I need mummies. More specifically, I needed a ladder, but now I need mummies. Come on! Please! You can't hold out on me forever! I mean, apparently you can, but like, don't. Don't do that. Thanks for the early ladder this time. I appreciate it. Anything else I could care about? I'm gonna say no, even though there might be. Oh, thank God. Well, there's still time left in the day, no less. Jeez. Now let's see how many mummies are actually here. Are there any? So far, I'm kind of feeling like there's none. Which, like, sucks super hard. Come on. I think I saw movement. I didn't see movement. I blinked. Oh, for frick's sake! I can't believe this. Oh my God. Really? Really? This is how you want to play? Come on. Come on! Okay. I just need some mummies. Give me some freaking mummies! Oh my God, a mummy. Two mummies! Holy shit, there's two of them. Alright, nerds. Group up. Perfect. Now, like, explode, please. Okay, you gave me a ladder, which took me nowhere special. Alright, fine. Fine, 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 fine. Freaking fine. Damn it. Alright, Pam, let's get out of here before I collapse again. I don't want that to happen once. I don't want that to happen. Again. Like, that already happened once in the series, and that was one time too many. But at least I learned how it works after that. Like, what happens? What actually goes down? Sweet. We're home. And I accomplished basically nothing! Freaking ridiculous. Okay, let's just go ahead and sell all the junk. All of it. All of it. Pretty sure that's all of that junk. Yeah, it is. You can have these. You can have all of this. Nope, that's mine. You can have this, though. That, and then a reminder to myself to sell those next time. Speaking of next time, let's end the episode before I collapse in exhaustion at 2 o'clock in the morning. Did I make some money? I don't know. Do you think I made some money? Battery packs are worth 500? Oh my God, I should just set up a whole ton of lightning rods and just sell them all. Dude, that could be a huge income during thunderstorms. Damn. Well, anyway, that's gonna do it for today. Thanks for watching. That was shenanigans. All sorts of shenanigans. So yeah, on that note, I'm Ollie's Audio. Catch you next time. Yeah, bye.